Dear students, today we will discuss about the simplification of algebraic expression, especially arithmetic expression, chapter 4, exercise 4.3, and this is our first lesson. So, before starting, I would like to say if you like my lecture, please subscribe my channel and share with your friends. So, here today we will discuss about how to solve arithmetic expression, especially how to simplify them. So, I have taken here a problem, 7 plus 2. Third bracket minus 8, minus second bracket minus 3, minus 2, first bracket minus 2, minus 3, first bracket close, second, third bracket, second bracket close, minus 4, third bracket close. So we know according to the rules of Bodmer's, we have to solve the first bracket, then second bracket, then third bracket like this way. And according to the operation sign, we will first solve the division, then multiplication, then addition, and last simplification. And if there is any off, then we have to solve off before solving the multiplication. So here look, first bracket, here is minus 3, here is minus 3. So same sign will be added, result will be minus 5. And look, there is a minus sign before this, this minus sign and this minus sign will be multiplied and it will be plus. Then we will have minus 3 plus 5. That means actually 5 minus 3. So if we subtract 3 from 5, we will get 2. And here is a minus before this, and here is a minus 4, here is a minus 8. So all of these are negative sign with minus sign. So all of these are same thing or same sign number. So we have to add them, 8 plus 2, 10, and this 4 is 14. Then it will be minus 14. And look, before this there is a 2 and there is no sign. That means there is a multiplication sign, hidden multiplication sign. So this multiplied by this will be this. So after the multiplication, what will be it? 14 multiplied by 2 equals to 28, and this minus sign will come here before like this. So 7 minus 28 actually result minus 21. Then choose another arithmetic expression to clear your concept. That is minus 5 minus third bracket minus 8 minus second bracket minus 4 minus first bracket minus 2 minus 3 second bracket close plus 13 third bracket close. Very close to the first one. So first, we will solve the first bracket, here minus 2, here minus 3, same signed number. So we have to add them, minus 2, minus 3 will be minus 5. And this minus is, there is a minus and before this. So this minus and minus, it will be plus. And now what is happening inside the second bracket, 5 minus 4. So that means result will be 1. And before this 1, there is a minus sign. So it will be minus 1, here is minus 8 and here is plus 13. So minus 1 and 8 and 1 is same sign. So we have to add them. 8 plus 9 equals to minus 9. And here is 13. So now 13 minus 9. So if we subtract, we will get 4. Now before this 4, there is a minus sign. So that means minus 4. And these both are same sign. Minus minus. So we have to add them. So 4 and 5 is minus 9. So this is the example of the simplification of arithmetic expressions. If you like my lecture, please subscribe my channel and share with your friends. Thank you so much.